Well, the Calaveras County boy accused of stabbing his 8-year-old sister, Leila Fowler, to death was back in court this afternoon. The judge was hoping to schedule the trial date, but KCRA 3's Kevin Oliver reports attorneys in the case say the case may not go to trial until early 2014.
Having just turned 13 behind bars, Leila Fowler's brother was brought into the back of the courthouse, shielded from view. The boy returned to court to find out when he might stand trial for the murder of his little sister, but his attorney told the judge he needed a couple more months to prepare.
It's not unusual at all for a homicide case actually to take up to a year to get to trial. We think we're actually ahead of that.
The boy's defense attorney said they just received scientific reports from prosecutors about evidence collected from the Fowler home where Leila was found stabbed several dozen times. The defense asked the judge to come back in November to set the trial date, giving them more time to review evidence.
I can tell you that no matter what we've received, nothing has changed our position that we had originally in this case.
The boy faced forward throughout the 2.5-minute long hearing. His family sat silently directly behind him. The boy's attorney said they still stand by the boy's initial statement to police that he found an intruder inside their home the day Leila Fowler was killed.
We believe it's someone else, and we think we're on the track of the someone else.
But defense attorneys wouldn't divulge who that person might be, keeping the information close while they build their case. In Calaveras County, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.
If convicted, the 13-year-old boy could be held behind bars for another 10 years. The judge asked attorneys how long this murder trial might take. Both prosecutors and defense attorneys said today that it was still too early to tell.